I could not sleep as he had sort of an emergency earlier at 4 a.m. He was having difficulty breathing, and he was sneezing sporadically, and so I'm up checking up on him, and he is sleeping soundly in his nice comfy bed. I'm glad he's doing better. We'll take him to the vet to get checked up later on today. Just glad he's doing wonderful.